Ryan, how do you feel?
Pretty happy. First ever 4K pursuit and his first ever win, so it's a good record now.
Hot day out there. How'd you set yourself up? Give me a quick synopsis of the event.
I'm kind of going into this blind. Like, I've never done a 4K, so I don't really know how to warm up for it. Like, but with Brian Nugent, he's coaching me now, and he knows what to do, so he's telling me what to do, and he seems to know his stuff. So obviously it's paid off.
What did you think of the event today and the track?
It's good. I've never ridden an outdoor track before. I've done a lot of work in Manchester and Newport and the like of that, but this is a new experience to me. So
a little hot out there.
Yeah, it's good though. I like the heat.